Bingo.
Ah, Mr. Secretary, Mr. Burr, sir, did you hear the news about good old General Mercer?
No, you know,
yeah, they renamed it after him, the Mercer Legacy.
Sure, sure.
All he had to do was die. Yeah, that's a lot less work. We ought to give it a try. Huh. Now, how are you going to get your debt plan through? I guess I'm going to finally have to listen to you. Talk less, smile more. Madison and Jefferson are merciless. Well, hate the sin, love the sinner. Hamilton, I'm sorry, Burr, I gotta go, but decisions are happening over dinner. Two Virginians and an immigrant walk into a room
diametrically opposed. Close.
They emerge with a compromise, having opened doors that were previously closed. Bros, the immigrant emerges with unprecedented financial power, a system he can shape however he wants. The Virginians emerge with the nation's capital. And here's a pièce de résistance. No one else was in the room where it happened, the room where it happened, the room where it happened. No one else was in the room where it happened, the room where it happened, the room where it happened. No one really knows how the game is played, the art of the trade, how the sausage gets made. They just assume that it happened. And no one else was in the room where it happened.
Thomas Clay.
Alexander was on Washington's doorstep one day in distress and disarray.
Thomas Clay.
Alexander said we knew we were on the turn and basically begged me to join the fray.
Thomas Clay.
He approached Hamilton and said, I know you hate him, but let's see what he has to say.
Thomas Clay.
Well, I arranged the meeting, I arranged the menu, the venue, the seating, but no one else was in the room where it happened, the room where it happened, the room where it happened. No one else was in the room.
Yes,
the pieces at a sacrifice in every game of chess. They just assume that it happens.
And no one else was in the room where it happened. Meanwhile,
Madison is grappling with the fact that not every issue can be settled by committee.
Meanwhile,
Congress is fighting over the capital. The Jefferson approaches with the dinner and invite, and Madison responds with Virginian insight.
No.
What else? The room where it happened,
the room where it happened.
No one else was in the room where it happened, the room where it happened, the room where it happened. My God, in God we trust, but we'll never really know what got discussed. Click, boom, then it happened. And no one else was in the room where it happened. Alexander Hamilton, what did they say to you to get you to sell New York City down the river? Alexander Hamilton, did Washington know about the dinner? Was there presidential pressure to deliver? Alexander Hamilton! Or did you know even then? It doesn't matter where you put the U.S. Capitol, because we don't have the banks. We're in the same spot. You want to play the game. And I wanted what I got. When you got skin in the game, you stay in the game. But you don't get a win unless you're playing the game. Oh, you get love for it. You get hate for it. You get nothing if you
wait for it, wait for it, wait.
God help and forgive me! I want to build something that's gonna outlive me! What do you want, Bert? What do you want, Bert? If you stand for nothing, then what do you fall for? I wanna be in the room where it happens, room where it happens. I wanna be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens. I wanna
be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens, the room where it happens.
We dream of a brand new start, but we dream in the dark for the most part.
Dark as a tomb where it happens.